Okay, as some of us know, the internet went down for around 2 hours yesterday, at different times for different people. And the reason why a lot of people on social media claim the internet to go down was because of some general or some military man popped up on screen, and basically he was saying that an asteroid was about to hit the moon. And supposedly the video was starting to go viral. It hit trending, and basically YouTube shut down for 2 hours to, you know, stop all social media on this story. Yeah, I'm not kind of like buying this one. And this is why. I think about 3 or 4 years ago, something similar happened, and I saw how YouTube reacted with that. And not only YouTube, I saw how all the social media worked together. And so somehow it was supposed to be, I know some of you guys probably remember this, an alien, some greenish yellow alien that supposedly was taking a selfie of itself. And you think that, you know, that's stupid as hell. But this alien that appeared on YouTube and social media looked so damn real, you know, that it was freaking people out, that it looked real. And the alien was sitting there with a cell phone or something, taking a selfie of itself. And I'm not even lying. It seemed like the military, YouTube, all the social media, they shut down real quick. They found everybody that uploaded and downloaded that damn thing, and they completely erased that. It was people, I mean, their heads were spinning, that they went on their computers. I don't know how they did this shit, but they got that off of there. I mean, and they got it off quick. And, you know, something like this, it would be more than YouTube shutting down if it was that big. If a meteor was about to hit the moon, and the meteors have hit the moon before, you know, and it is recorded on YouTube as we speak, it seems to not be that big of a damn deal. Somebody said it was a cyber attack, you know. That could be more likely than a big, well, they both could be likely, but a cyber attack and YouTube shutting down, that will be more likely at this particular time, when you're having all these wars and cyber attacks with North Korea and China and places like that. You know, that's more likely, and that would be a more likely story. But if you think 100,000 views, you would think so many people would have downloaded this. Not one person got a copy, you know, nobody took a picture, nobody got a snapshot, nothing, you know, then it's an unlikely story. If you're saying that the video was pretty much going viral, and it was somebody saying that a meteor was about to hit the moon, and it was some general, somebody would at least have a picture of the dude, you know. So I'm kind of not buying this story, but you know, I'm not saying that it don't exist, because maybe some of you may have seen it, and maybe it could have been a cyber attack. You guys tell me what y'all think in the comments. Wrap the news.